Come on. Raheem! It's me, kid. I did it! Raheem! Oh, you should have seen it. Oh, God. The whole damn building came down! Oh, shit! No, Raheem, stop! Raheem, it's me! It's me, kid, it's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop! That's your fucking bite wound. You goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh, God. Jade.
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Brecken. Raheem. Raheem's dead.
Fuck. Get back here, and don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Raheem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade. What are you doing out here?
Digging for worms to go fishing, of course. What else is there?
You want a list?
No. I want to go fishing. I am Omar Boss. And if you will take me to my secret fishing spot, I will reward you with something I couldn't care less about, but you would think is wonderful. Deal?
Deal. Let's get moving.
Good. Now we just need to pick up my fishing gear. First,
I need my reel. Just wanted to remind you to not be playing heroes in the dark, huh? Get back here or find a safe house. You've got
I really don't care.
Wrong. $275, huh? List is $649. It was used, but that's still a very good price.
Thank you.
There it is. I had to pawn it a few months ago, but thanks to this epidemic and the total collapse of civil authority, I can get it back without having to pay for it. What good luck, yes?
Hurry up, Omar.
Okay. Now I need my rod. Do you fish?
No.
You should. It's good for your soul. And you can eat them. My rod is a C-beam carbon fiber Flex Master 2. You haven't asked, but I know you're curious. I sold it to my good friend, Rashan, but I think he's some sort of a monster now. So what does he need with it, huh?
It seems this epidemic's working out all right for you, Omar.
I am practical, like the fish in the sea. Nothing is all bad, except mosquitoes. Hello, Rashan. I've come for my rod. I own over 300 lords, and each one has its own story. Would you like to hear them?
No.
You're lost. Oh, no. What a stupid name on it. Kill him!
Are we done?
I have everything I need. Take me to the fishing spot, my good friend. The fish, they are summoning me. With zombies. I cannot fish with them trying to eat me. Going to pay you in fish, but when we were in the pawn shop, I saw this and thought you might want it instead. If you prefer fish, you will have to wait until I catch some.
I'll take this.
Okay. Farewell, my friend, and may the fish be with you always.
Have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Ryze's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
Look, I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it. Brecken.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. But, look, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. Oh no. Jade!
Wait!
Jade, goddammit!
Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Shit! Brecken. Zera's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with Ryze? You should never have hit that school. Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Ryze's garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zera. You go there and you find him and you bring him back alive. You hear me?
Zera back in one piece.
Just be careful, okay? I'm sorry about Raheem. I know you were close. Oh, I love that stupid kid too.
Hey.
Excuse me?
Would you look at me, friend, and think that man is a success? No? I do not blame you, but I am. You see, I was. Almost every gasoline station in Harran I owned. And when they announced the Global Athletics Games, it was supposed to be like a windfall. Like winning the lottery.
That didn't work out, huh?
Well, look around you. What do you think, huh? Harran was a decent place to live. Maybe a little backward in some ways, but we got by. And then we won the bid for the games. All the promises they made us.
I hope you're on your way to Ryaz's garrison. You better be.
We'll see. And the wealthy, well, we were supposed to become kings. I am no king. All the dreams we had, the plans we made, gone in the blink of an eye. And it wasn't just successful entrepreneurs either. The government filled all our heads with golden promises. Are you a window washer? An appliance repairman? A ditch digger? The games will transform your lives. Your world will change. Yes, our world changed. Sure enough. You take a good look around, your friend. You take a good look and you tell yourself, I must appreciate what I have right now in this place. Because it can all be snatched away from you in the time it takes to blink your eyes.
Garrison's shut down. The doors are sealed off. I don't think I can get in.
Find another way in, then. Check the back, but don't take any stupid chances. Those bastards will rip you apart if they get the opportunity.
Entrance. I can't say it was easy, though. I'm going in.
Just keep your eyes open. Good luck in there. Thank you.
on. You hear me?
Rice's men kidnapped Zera, raided his truck, and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well. Crane here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. We're doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zera, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but... You have 48 hours.